Dukes just won this free throw. Nice feed and Becco on the assist from.
And Elliot Welmer have been really good here in the second half. Travis Ford came out with a game plan. Get it inside the big fella and let it go to work. High defender who should roll to level the ball. And there's nobody there. Absolutely. Both good post to fit defensive positions for both big fellas.
Off the pick and roll, and Becco slams it. Now off the ball on St. Louis.
What a nice off the pick and roll. Once again. Defenders inside. Like Becco, right down low. There he is. They give it to him. Smart play. Quick decision. Quick moves.
Jump hook for it. Dukes rotating to shooters. Agbeko, there he is.
Good pass, good quick decision. Good basketball.
Give Agbeko the assist. Zeke.
On the rules committee.
Five to shoot for the Billikens. Agbeko, oh, he almost traveled. Moore saves him with a three.
Yeah.
basketball games. That's why Dayton's in the position. Through all the injuries, the one thing they've had that was consistent is Scoochie Smith, and that's pretty good.
Stall ball from Jim Ferry's team.
Time, they're going to make it prove they can.
High post, Welmer inside Agbeko, and they attack it with ease. Agbeko.